how to edit a PDF in Adobe Creative Cloud Express. Stick around. Today I'm going to show you how you can edit images, text, and other attributes in PDFs using Adobe Creative Cloud Express. Now if you're like me, you have a PDF document that maybe you don't have the original file and aren't able to edit in other tools like Illustrator or InDesign, well, you can actually edit a PDF document in Adobe Creative Cloud Express. So without any further ado, let's go ahead and dive right in. Here I am at the landing page of express.adobe.com, and what I'm going to be using to edit this PDF are the quick actions. So here is a quick action, and we're going to click on the PDF portion here, and you have all these different ways that you can edit a PDF or convert it. You can also click on the plus sign here to view all the quick actions here, and there it is as well, edit text and images in a PDF. So we're going to go ahead and click from right here, and what we're going to do is browse for a PDF that I have, and we're going to go ahead and edit that PDF, which is really cool that we can do this within Creative Cloud Express. So let's go ahead and bring that in. And this is the PDF that I'm going to be editing. So here is the interface for editing images and text in a PDF. First of all, note here that says powered by Adobe Acrobat, which is one of Adobe's main tools for working with PDFs. So here I have my text box, and if I do this, I can resize, or I should say change the shape of the text box. And what I have here is a signature image. I'm gonna go ahead and resize that. So let's say I want to remove this box right here. Let's go ahead and delete that just with my keyboard. And we'll do some alignment. So what I'm going to do here is basically edit some of this text. And let's go ahead and delete that. So here we have, I'm excited to share this guide with you. So I can go through here and change some of this up. Maybe I want to space this out a bit more. And let's see, I have it center aligned. So if I want to go and convert this to kind of fill, which does not look great, I'll go back to center. And you have options of using different fonts, which are available through Adobe Fonts. So let's say I don't like this font. Maybe I want to use something different, like Open Sans. First of all, let's select all of them. And let's go, let's see. Let's just see how different it looks. We have Animo. Let's see. Montserrat is a really nice font. I like that one as well. So let's say maybe I want to change it up to Montserrat. So let's go ahead and let's move this up, or I should say, make this smaller, and maybe make the text a bit smaller. So let's go 18. There we go. That seems to look a lot nicer. It's kind of spaced out between that, and I'll align it with that title at the top, and maybe make my signature a little bigger here. Align that kind of center there. And if I want to, maybe resize my picture, make it bigger. Let's do that. Hold on, let's do it from up here. There we go, let's make it bigger, and then I can go ahead and move it around. Make sure you see that little crosshair that lets me pick it up and move it. And let's see, I want this to be, let's go ahead and minimize it. There we go, we can see the whole thing a lot nicer. And maybe what I'll do is bring this down a bit. Let's use the arrow keys. That works. I want to get rid of that space down here. We'll resize that. And it looks like it's a little off there. There we go. That's a little better there. Now, there we go. So now we'll move this, bring it down, use my arrow keys to fine tune this. And there we go. So now that I have it ready, pretty much have it the way I want it. Maybe what I'll do here now is go through and change the font color. So it's at black. I think my title is a different color here. Let's see. That is black. That is fine. Oh, there we go. We're going to change this to black. And let's maybe go bold. Oh, let's select all that. Let's bold it. If you see here, it's looking for Century Gothic. It's not found in editing. So I'm going to go ahead and change that up to Montserrat as well. There we go. I think that works just fine. Change that color to black. So I've got this edited to where I want it to be. I think I'm good the way it is. Let's see what these menu options here. We can move the dock panel to the bottom so you can see the whole time, so it's not popping in and out. Let's minimize that so you can see. There we go. And again, you have your editing tools up here at the top. You can undo. And if you want to add additional text, I guess you can do that as well, right there. Peace. So if I wanted to add an additional text box, I can do that. And then bring that down right here. But again, I'm gonna go ahead and just delete that. And there we go. So now what I'll do is click on download. And now the PDF has been downloaded compared to the original. The original is still intact. This creates a whole new PDF. And here's the PDF. You can see here the title at the top. It has the original name added with CC Express. That's the new PDF that was created. And everything here is intact. A whole new PDF that I was able to edit from the original. And that's how you can edit a PDF in Adobe Creative Cloud Express. If you have any comments or questions about this video, please do drop it in the comment section below. Don't forget, hit that like button, subscribe, click the bell to be notified for future videos, and please do share this video with others. Thank you so much for stopping by, and as always, be good to one another. Peace.